tell us what are the main highlights of this film?
This film is a basically a story of two brothers. On the relationship mainly we have made this film. So highlight of this film is, you know, a very good emotions, very good music, and above all relationship among the brothers.
You have a background of music industry. Now is this a natural progression from there?
Yeah, music has to be good. That's what we think when we produce a film, that music has to be a highlight of our film.
So can you tell us a little bit about the music of the film?
You must have heard the songs. All the Nusrat Fateh Ali had composed this music for this film. And we had first time, you know, done Anand Bakshi with Nusrat Fateh Saab, and Lata ji has sung three songs. And all the, we have tried Hans Raj Hans also in this picture. It's you know, we have done totally new thing with Nusrat Saab. Not that he just gave and we accepted that music. When you listen the music of Kachche Dhaage, you will find that it's a typical Hindi film music, which, you know, which has a style of his own, you know, that.
So what extent do you feel music in Hindi films really is the main factor for it becoming a success?
Definitely music helps the picture, but overall above everything, you know, it's the subject and the story of the film which is the main point. If the story is good, then your picture is going to click.
Thanks.
Thank you.